I've been in there for 7 hours.
I heard he had a breakdown. He's letting the fun tank.
No, he actually prefers that you email him. Excuse me. Mr. Fields, Mr.
Hi, Lawrence.
We have no confidence in your ability to identify macroeconomic trends.
You flew here to tell me that? Why? Anyone can see that there's a real estate bubble.
Actually, no one can see a bubble. That's what makes it a bubble.
That's dumb, Lawrence. It's always markers. Mortgage fraud quintupled since 2000, and the average take-home pay is flat, but home prices are soaring. That means the homes are debt, not assets.
So Mike Burry, a guy who gets his hair cut at Supercuts and doesn't wear shoes, knows more than Alan Greenspan and Hank Paulson.
Yeah, Dr. Mike Burry. Yes, he does.